Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Cabs and Psalms. Today I am going to tell you a very easy recipe for Shahi Toast. So let's start. For this recipe, you only need 3 ingredients, sugar, 3 crushed cardamom and 4 to 5 toast. Firstly, you have to take a saucepan and keep the flame on high. And then you have to add 1 teacup of water and one small bowl of normal sugar. If you want exact measurements, please see my description box. When sugar completely dissolves in water, then keep the flame on medium. After 5 minutes, it will become thicker like a syrup, and then you have to turn off the flame and add the cardamoms to the syrup like this and then give it a stir. Lastly, you have to add the toast to it. Add toast and soak them completely in the mixture or chashni for about 2 minutes, and this syrup would be enough for about 4 to 5 toast. Now they are completely soaked in the syrup and now we will plate it. So now I am done plating. You can have these Shahi toast with curd or cream. Thank you for watching. Please like, share and subscribe my channel.